Hey guys, it's Cassandra and I'm back with another video. Today I'm going to be doing the Kiss, Marry, Kill tag, bookish edition. This video was requested by my friend Lindsay, who is the page mistress over on Instagram. But I have my handy dandy Ouija board cup with a bunch of character names and I'm kind of nervous only because I've seen other booktubers participate in this tag, but they put villains as options and I feel like that's just taking the easy way out. So I only chose characters that I really, really love. So in every round, I'm gonna be killing somebody that I love. So I'm kind of nervous about that, but I'm also pretty excited. And like I said, there's a bunch in here, so I'm probably gonna be splitting this up into two videos, but let's get started. Round one. Oh my god. Okay, so it says X from the Edge of Everything. Oh my god. I'm so scared to choose the next two. We have Aiden from Burning Bridges. So X is a bounty hunter and he is a pretty mysterious character. And he has my heart right now. Aiden is such a sweetheart, but X is winning. Thorn from Roseblood, which is another mysterious character. Okay, so my options are X from the Edge of Everything, Aiden from Burning Bridges, or Thorn from Roseblood. So from these three, I feel like right off the bat, I'm gonna marry X. I knew this was gonna be hard, but this is so much harder than I expected. I'm gonna go with Kiss Thorn because Phantom of the Opera is freaking amazing and I can't kill him. So I'm gonna kill Aiden and that is tearing me apart. Round two. Oh my god, we have Lysandra from Throne of Glass. No! I have Ari from The Alchemists of Loom. Oh my god. Can I just finish this game right now? This is... I don't even want to say his name because he wins. It's Aldric from Air Awakens, and if you don't know who that is, you really need to read that book. But this handsome guy right here is Aldric, and he owns me, okay? These are such hard choices. Alright, so my choices are Aldric from Air Awakens. Okay, so Aldric is a fire wielder, and Lysandra is a shifter who just amazes me. And then we have Ari, who is such a badass chimera. I'm marrying Aldric. The hard choices are between Lysandra and Ari. Why am I doing this to myself? I feel like Ari will kill me if I even think about killing her. I'm gonna kiss Lysandra and I'm gonna kill Ari. Round three, let's see. Okay, so we have Jude from Between the Blade and the Heart. Who's the offspring between a human and an incubus? I'm gonna choose Jude, I'm saying it right now. And then we have Manning from Something in the Way. And the last one. Oh no. So we have Sam from Throne of Glass. And if you know me, Sam is my number one love from Throne of Glass. He is up there. Nobody will ever take his place. We have Sam from Throne of Glass, Jude from Between the Blade and the Heart, and Manning from Something in the Way. Like I said, Jude is this sexy creature, this offspring of an incubus and a human. He has horns, okay? That is amazing. And then we have Manning, who loves to work with his hands. He's a construction worker, okay? And then we have my sweet old baby Sam. Sam, who is an assassin. He's just too sweet for this world. So this is a little bit easier. Actually, I'm gonna marry Jude. I thought I was gonna pick Sam right now, but I'm gonna marry Jude. I'm gonna kiss Sam. He deserves all the love in the world. And I'm gonna kill Manning. Okay. Okay, I'll stand by that. Round four, right? It's round four. I'm so scared. We have Baldair from Air Awakens. I'm not gonna cry. Oh god! Okay, we have Savare from Alchemist of Loom. Jackson from Waterfall Effect. So we have Baldair, this pretty boy. And then we have Savare from The Alchemist of Loom, who is way too handsome. He's absolutely hilarious. Jackson from Waterfall Effect. Jackson is an artist. And we have Baldair, who is a flirty prince. He's Aldric's brother, but he's also super sweet. And then we have Savare, who has an amazing sense of humor and is another prince. So I'm gonna marry Savare. Hands down, this is my other babe besides Aldric. Now it's between Baldair and Jackson. I'm gonna kiss Baldair and kill Jackson. Yeah, I made my choice. I'll stick with it. Round five. Yeah, five. Selena from Throne of Glass. Wow, we're getting right into it now. We have Avery from Path of the Horseman. Oh my god. Ah! And then we have Declan from Letters to the Lost. So we have Selena from Throne of Glass, who is a badass assassin. And then we have Declan, who is the outcast. We have Avery from Path of the Horsemen. I'm gonna marry Avery. I'm kissing Selena. And I'm gonna kill Declan. Round 6. We have Dev from the Dreamland series. Heroes from Beyond the Red. Mare Dyer. So we have Dev from the Dreamland series, who is an amazing fighter and has the most beautiful blue eyes. And then we have Mare Dyer, who has a pretty sick superpower. And then we have Eros from Beyond the Red, who is a smart mouth. And I love that in a guy. I'm gonna marry Eros. I need that in my life. It's between Dev and Mare Dyer. I'm gonna kiss Mare Dyer and I'm gonna kill Dev. Round 6. We have Gat from We Were Liars. Andrew from Mylia. Oh my god. I love Andrew, but he scares me. Julian from Caraval. This is interesting. This is very interesting. So we have Julian from Caraval, who is full of secrets and witty. Andrew from Mylia, who is a bit scary, but pretty loving once you get past the scariness. And then Gat from We Were Liars, who is such a sweet soul. So I'm gonna marry Andrew. Julian or Gat? Gat or Julian? I'm gonna kiss Julian and kill Gat. I'll do 2 more rounds and then I'll leave the rest for another video. So round something, I forgot already. Reese from Sacrificed. Oh, that's a good one. Oh, Feyre from ACOTAR. Let's see who's the third person to fight for my affection. And Reyes from Charlie Davidson. So we have Feyre, who is another badass female character, who will stop at nothing when it comes to protecting those she loves. It feels wrong choosing anybody else but Feyre. And then we have Sexy Reese from Sacrifice, who is another badass fighter and commander. And then we have Reyes from the Charlie Davidson series, who is an intense, brooding hunk of a man. Everything good. I made my decision. I'm marrying Reese, kissing Feyre, and killing poor Reyes. Sorry. So for the last round, we have Kida from The Deadbringer. Oh no, I'm marrying this man. Adonis from Omega. Okay, so last one we have is Jax from Air Awakens. So first up we have Kira, who raises the dead, which is amazing. Adonis from Omega, who is a gargoyle and who is completely terrifying. And Jax from Air Awakens, who is another witty but dark, brooding male. Like I said, I am marrying Adonis, no question about it. I'm kissing Kida, and Jax has to go. Odds were completely against you, Jax. Yeah, I'm gonna leave the rest for another video because I'm scared that my phone is gonna stop recording sometime soon. So that is it for my kiss, marry, kill tag. I want to hear from you who you would kiss, marry, or kill from this video. Even if you haven't read the book, if the description I told you about them intrigues you, let me know. Also, any book that I mentioned or showed in this video, I highly recommend. But that's it for this video. I want to thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys on the next video. Bye!